teaches in college now in Albuquerque, and amongst other things in Hawthorne. We're glad to have you.